Hello. I would like to ask you some questions now that we have finished, almost finished, the ACT project in which we have collaborated with people from Britain, Germany, Slovenia and Italy. Is there something that impressed you, or what has impressed you the most in this project?
I was very impressed by the fact that we managed to communicate with all the partners, mm-hmm. to share ideas and emotions, even if there are a lot of cultural and linguistic differences,
yes.
between us. And we managed to do all this only through theater.
Mm-hmm. Well, do you think that you have gained something from this experience, or on the contrary, that it was a waste of time for you, or you lost something?
It was a great opportunity to share different experiences with people preoccupied with different cultural activities, with home theater especially, to learn new techniques, to realize dramatic moment. I had the opportunity to improve my language and to make new,
yeah.
friends. And if I am to speak about what I lose, I lost my fear that I am too insignificant for an European project.
Mm-hmm. Well, was it difficult? I know that you have never traveled abroad before. And was it difficult for you to leave Romania now? I mean, how was it for you to leave it for the first time?
In this situation, I have to speak about a mixture of feelings. Fear, from the fear for flying, and the fear I might not be able to communicate with the others, efficiently communicate with the others. Enthusiasm and curiosity, astonishment and delight. Of course, I must say that I will always remember the places I visited and the people I met in this project.
Mm-hmm. Well, since you have been working with the theater and with the group of children for almost 4 years, something, I think. Well, do you think that you will apply something from this project in your future work with the children?
Yes, I do. First of all, I was thinking about trying something new, involving both children and adults in theatrical moments. I think that this can improve the child-parent relationship.
Okay.
I will also focus on adults' education. I have also thought about combining different techniques, starting from pantomime until dolls theater, maybe also some elements of no theater, why not?
Well, that sounds very interesting, and to be honest, I would definitely like to be a spectator in one of your shows if you invite me.
Yes, I will. I intend to try small places in English too.
Plays, sorry.
So that the children to try learn and also improve their English, but also to make them understand that art is universal. There are some festival theater in English here in Romania, and I would like very much to participate with children in the competition.
Well, that sounds like very ambitious plans, and I think it will be a great deal of work. Yeah.
Of course. But I like to think that our team will continue to collaboration after finishing this project too, and then everything will be possible. Thank you all. I'm happy for the opportunity to meet you. You have been some great partners. Thank you.
Well, thank you for sharing your ideas with me, and good luck in the future.
Oh. Hi, guys.